You guys ever see a tasty nipple and you're just like, damn, that's a tasty nipple.